this balance in the morning. So Kevin's going to list in front of them, and myself and Jill and Brian, you two in your car too, or text them to 31043 if this is you here. It's the top 10 how-to video searches of 2020. The top 10 how-to video searches of 2020.
Before we even launch into the list, I feel like if you guys want to text in 31043 and let us know the things you have searched for, what videos you've looked for to help you out the last few months. Number 10, how to fix a washer. All right.
I was working on it for a few minutes. Hold on. Do you want that again? That was not good time. I want to do the top 10 list. All right. So before we go on, I'm ready for it.
Number 10.
How to fix a washing machine. Again, that goes back to probably not wanting to bring a repairman into the house.
Oh, God.
Because of germs and stuff, so you're trying to do it yourself. So that was number 10, and that brings us to...
Number 9.
This one's oddly specific, but it's how to poach an egg.
I can see that. I can see myself looking that up, too, yeah. Yeah, cooking things, very important.
Number 8.
How to curl your hair.
Oh, yes.
Mm-hmm.
Especially
the
beach way,
you got their
mouth. Number 9. How to get a specific part of a video game.
Yeah. I haven't done that, but I've done that in the past.
Number 2.
This is ridiculous. How to bake cookies.
How to bake cookies?
Yeah.
Can I serve a recipe or something like that? Thank you very much.
Number 5.
How to make a face mask. That would make sense. I did that. I remember watching those videos earlier.
Sure.
They put out of like a handkerchief or a t-shirt or something.
Yeah, I've watched people make them, yeah.
Number 4.
How to do a specific makeup technique.
Okay, I've done that too, yeah.
Oh, all the time.
What is that? Smokey eye? Cat's eyes? Suitor, because you're at home, says what? When did this start? Does anybody know that?
March.
Was March. So you've been home since March, so who were you doing this for?
A lot of FaceTime going on.
Oh,
look good.
Oh, yeah. Number 3.
I think we should actually wait on the top 3 where I'm trying to get stuff. You guys want to guess what the top few would be. Text us 3-1-4-3. I will have them after the break.
Well, how do I do that? What do you think? No, what, are we going to rewind it or something? All right, we're all set. There's $1,000 coming your way at 7 o'clock this morning. It's called Easy Money. Please be here for that $1,000 Easy Money. All you have to do is text in a keyword we give you to 200-200. We'll be texting that keyword into the number 200-200 for $1,000 at 7 o'clock.
The Daily Zeitgeist is a podcast from the world's smartest and funniest comics and writers.